I went about 20 years before I got my first composition because I was following this tradition where you're supposed to reach your truth. And until you know you've got that, you're supposed to keep trying. And it's not at all uncommon. You may know the poet Rumi. So Rumi's poem that addresses this is very, very useful in life. He said, "The mystery is not made clear by repeating the question." Until you have kept your eyes and your wants still for 40 years, you do not begin to cross over from confusion. So you should expect 20 years at least when you're trying to find your deepest truth. That's just the rule of thumb in those places. Thank you. But as to what Rumi was saying about patience, the leader of the seven virtues, you guessed it, it's patience. Why? What's patience got to beauty and charity? Well, the thing is, if you get patience, if you can attain patience, all the others come to you. You don't have to do anything. Just be patient.